Patrolman's Benevolent Association, using, I would say, the widow of Officer Piacentini, filed a suit in state Supreme Court in Albany to block his release. And it's really an unprecedented action, although it's been tried in some cases before and failed, in that the Patrolman's Benevolent Association is exercising, I would argue, undue influence over the criminal justice process. And they are bringing this lawsuit to block the release of someone who satisfied every criteria for parole. And it really shows their power, that they could influence even Mayor Bill de Blasio to come out with a statement saying Herman Bell should never be paroled, but that's actually contrary to the law, because he satisfies all the criteria for release.
Well, Herman was a great influence in me transforming my life. And he helped transform literally thousands of other people's lives. You see now a lot of the former incarcerated people doing very positive things in the community, serving the community. These very same people were influenced by Herman Bell. I like to address that this problem that we're facing right now is a variation of the problem that I thought was corrected by the government. For years, I was a part of a group that called for parole reform. We said that the composition of the parole board needs to be changed because you had a large majority of parole commissioners with certain backgrounds that didn't allow them to consider rehabilitation. So they were systematically denying persons convicted of violent crime, especially when the victim was a police officer, parole based on their personal beliefs. Last year, the governor appointed 6 new parole officers with backgrounds from behavioral sciences. And these backgrounds allow them to consider rehabilitation. And this is exactly what happened. So the problem was being corrected. Now they're trying to come around the back door and do the same thing.
In the words of the New York statute, that it's reasonably probable that the person will lead a law-abiding life. That's the standard. And Herman Bell, for years, has satisfied that standard.